sends this, a skip to the empty net, and it's in. Mike Hoffman can't catch up to it in time as Braden McNabb puts it into the empty cage. And the frustration shown right there by Hoffman breaking the stick.
Well, absolutely. You know, the Montreal Canadiens really felt like they came out of the gate and they were in full control of this game, and it has just slipped away on them. And this one here, the flipping down the ice and the fortuitous bounce as it hits, it kicks left right into the net. It just tells the story and the frustration of the Montreal Canadiens, Mike Hoffman smashing his stick and then losing his footing into the boards. Losing is not fun, and there's different ways of losing. You know, you can be blown out, you can have the doors blown right off you right away. And there are games where you come out and you play really good, and then